Tua can score a couple buckets a game just on those types of plays alone, rolling to the basket, providing a target, and being able to finish. They're going to have to make college player of the year last season as a first-year man. So Zion again is rolling in, knocking down defenders. 6 points in the quarter, nights from the night, next Wednesday, up in Orlando against the Patriots. These two teams will meet game two of the regular season. A noon start on Christmas Day, and you can enjoy it right here with us. So thankful for the continuity of having 12 knockdowns for last year's conference championship team. And what a steal by him. Took the inbound away from Bradley and set up Jackson Hayes.
Right on the inbound here, just reads the play and gets out, hand on the ball, and then creates the lob situation for Hayes. And
Curry Hill's a little.
You can see he's got the range. He's got the ability to catch and shoot